my name is, so we can do a Bible, okay? We can do this.
A happy Sunday.
Oh, happy Sunday. Read.
On Sunday morning, some women went to put burial spices on Jesus' body. They knew a big stone was covering the tomb's entrance and wondered how they would move it. When they arrived, the stone had already been moved. Jesus' body was gone, and there were angels in the tomb. Jesus is alive, the angel said. Go, tell his disciples. The women told the disciples, and Peter and John ran to Jesus' tomb to see for themselves. All they found were Jesus' burial clothes. They went back home, confused. Who did the women see at the tomb when they arrived to put spices on Jesus' body?
Jesus. Peter? No. Angel. Oh, yay!
The disciples were gathered together in a room. They were talking about what had happened when Jesus appeared to them. They were terrified. They thought he was a ghost.
Mm-hmm.
See my hands and feet. It's me.
It's me.
Touch me.
Touch me.
Go on.
Come.
You can't touch a ghost. And ghosts don't eat either. But I'm quite hungry. So he ate some fish.
A fish.
Then he taught them. The scriptures are clear, he said. The Messiah was supposed to suffer and die, and then be raised from the dead. Now tell the world what you have seen. Let everyone know that their sins can be forgiven if they turn to God. It's possible because of what I have done.
question.
Jesus told his disciples to go and tell everyone in the world about his good news.
Yes.
True or false?
True. Oh, yes. Yes, we can read all Happy Sunday. Is they fun or not fun? Fun. Yes. Bible read.